I'm not pleased with the performance of Windows' built-in or native tool to uninstall unnecessary software. You might ask me, why? Actually, whenever you use add or remove programs in Windows XP and programs and features in Windows 7, 8 and other versions to uninstall a program, chances are extremely high that after the installation process, uninstalled software leaves harmful leftovers behind that cause slowdown overall speed and performance of your PC, no matter how much extraordinary system resources your computer laptop has. In addition to aforementioned drawbacks of the Windows Native Uninstaller tool, Windows Native Uninstaller tool lacks several other abilities. For example, it does not remove registry items, it cannot release disk space occupied by files and folders of uninstalled software. You are not able to uninstall multiple programs at once. It becomes totally useless if you come across a stubborn software. That's why many of Microsoft Windows operating systems experts and veteran users suggest to use third-party uninstaller software to uninstall a desired unwanted or unnecessary software completely along harmful leftovers and to get rid of the stubborn kind of programs with minimum efforts as well. Taking this into consideration, I have compiled a list of 5 best uninstaller software for Microsoft Windows. Though, there is a huge list of uninstaller programs available out there and I've tested many of them. But I found these 5 uninstaller software working to remove unwanted programs with leftovers. Let's have a quick look on the list of 5 best uninstaller software compiled and tested by me. Revo Uninstaller. Revo Uninstaller is my favorite one. I have been using it for ages and I am very pleased with its scanning ability of finding out harmful leftovers, registry items and other things after uninstalling a software from Windows PC. Revo Uninstaller is a very simple, easy to use and best uninstall tool. If you cannot uninstall a stubborn program, then it can be suggested you to use it. Revo Uninstaller is available in freeware and paid formats. Its paid version has advanced features than its freeware version, but you can still use its paid version for free for 30 days along full features. I can say about Revo Uninstaller, it deserves to top the list. Baidu PC Faster. I have placed Baidu PC Faster at number 2 position on this list of best uninstaller software. The best thing about Baidu PC Faster is that it has everything you need to speed up a Windows computer, laptop, and in addition to its PC optimization features, it also has a built-in antivirus and Wi-Fi hotspot. And on top of that, Baidu PC Faster is a freeware piece of software with PC optimization features, uninstall software, an antivirus and huge list of other worth using features. As far as its uninstaller tool is concerned, I have found this uninstaller tool an impressive and best uninstall tool after Revo Uninstaller. This free uninstall software has the ability to detect software harmful leftovers, registry items and other things that cause slowdown your Windows machine. IObit Uninstaller. IObit Uninstaller is another free to use and one of the best and top uninstaller software for Microsoft Windows XP Vista 7, 8 and 10 to uninstall software along leftovers. What makes it worth using? There are 2 things in it. 1. It can be used as a batch uninstaller software to uninstall multiple programs at once, and 2. You can remove toolbars, add-ons, extensions and plugins installed inside Microsoft Internet Explorer and Mozilla Firefox. Developers at iobit.com has made iobit Uninstaller is a very easy to use piece of software. Geek Uninstaller. Geek Uninstaller is another fabulous uninstaller tool to remove junk software from a Windows PC with no time. This is one of the great freeware uninstaller software. In addition to the freeware version of Geek Uninstaller, GeekUninstaller.com offers a paid version with some additional features. I like 2 things in Geek Uninstaller. First, you don't need to install. Geek Uninstaller is a portable program. You just need to extract it from zip file and then use it without installation. And second, this one of the best and the free uninstaller program can be used to uninstall a software swiftly. I found Geek Uninstaller a perfect tool to get rid of a stubborn program. Wise Program Uninstaller. Wise Program Uninstaller is another freeware program removal tool. This one of the best programs to uninstall a software for Microsoft Windows users, has a very easy to use and user-friendly interface. I found Wise Program Uninstaller a very lightweight application to remove unnecessary Windows-based programs while testing it. Wise Program Uninstaller Portable is also available to use for Windows XP, Vista 7, 8 and Windows 10. Though, there are numerous tools available to uninstall software, and even I tested Komodo Programs Manager, Absolute Uninstaller, Uninstaller in C Cleaner, Glory Utilities, Menu Uninstaller and many others. But to be honest, I found aforementioned uninstaller programs impressive and best for getting rid of harmful leftovers. So, this was today's video. I do hope my respected subscribers, tutorialandreview.com readers and YouTubers found my compiled list of 5 best and top uninstaller software helpful and useful to uninstall unnecessary and stubborn programs safely and quickly. What's your favorite one? Please do let me know using the comment section. Thank you very much for watching my video. Stay blessed and stay tuned.